Bem-vindo à Consciência Semanal. Estamos na porção de Itro. Vamos ler de Zohar. Vaishma Itro, Kohen Midian Choten Moshe, et kol asher asa vegomer. Rabbi Chizkiah patach ve'amar, Vaisa Aaron et yado, kativ yado chad begin devaye, le'armai mina al smola ve'ar kimna raza. Eshkachana besifra de Shlomo Malka, dechol me'an darim yedoi le'ela. ולאבי נון בצלוטין ובאותין היו ורנש דהתלייתה מעשרה שולטנים ממנן, ואינון עשרה שליטין אשר היו בעיר. אילין אינון דעשרה די ממנן על פרישות ידין לאלן נתנה, הוא צלוטה או ההיא ברכה ויהווה בה אכלה. להתקרא שמה קדישה והתברך מתתה כיוון דמתתה, התברך מאו פרישות ידין לאלה, וכידין ברכה מאלה, והתייקר מכל סיטרים. So, there are a few questions that we ask during this portion. First is why the portion of Yitro was named after a very, very negative person. We know that Yitro was the father-in-law of Moses. And we know that he was actually one of the most negative person, and he was the advisor. He was the advisor to Pharaoh. But the moment he saw all the different miracles that took place, all the miracles that took place, the exodus from Egypt didn't really convince him. But the moment the Israelites fought against the nation of Amalek, it means the moment they conquered, all their doubts, he was completely convinced, and he asked Moses to join the forces because he realized the forces of the light that are within the nation of the Israelites. So, what are the lesson? What is the lesson of this week? We understand that it doesn't matter how negative we are and to what level of negativity we have reached in our life. The moment we see the light and the strength of the light, we all wanting to leave our old ways and to connect back to the light. And this portion can give us the strength and the power to leave behind all the negative things that we did and being capable really to join the forces of the light. The true forces of leadership, the forces of change, and therefore finding our true potential in bringing ourselves and the world to a much better place. Boa semana, tudo de bom.